What up, guys, and welcome to a new video. Today we're gonna react to Chris Brown's new song called Sex Memories featuring Ella Mai, which is from his new 10th album called Breezy. So this is gonna be a good ass song. I just feel like Ella Mai always delivers. She's such a talented young artist, but we just gotta jump right in and let's react. Let's go. Do a text from you, guess it, are you sleeping? Knowing that well, I come alive in the evening. You know I need that ass a lot when we beefing. I know you want it and don't even gotta pretend. I feel like you gon' fly, like we fucking on a cloud. Sexting to me, bring me right to my knees, I wanna make sex memories, cause we made the best memories. When you look at the bed, you think of me. It's hard for you to forget me when I leave. It's so bad, but it'd be ready when I say so. Make me forget that I had any other love before. Cause I'll flip it up, yeah. Why you take it down in the end? Boy, you gonna want another round. No talking, I got plans for you. I'll open it up and it's an ocean view. Sex memories, have you begging on your knees, I wanna make sex memories.
Bro, motherfucker says, when you look at the bed, you think of me. Bro, this guy is just flexing right now at us. You know what I mean? He is legit just flexing at us. He's like, yeah, your chick, your girlfriend was at the party last night in LA. You thought she was at a girl's night. She was at my party. I fucked her. Now she can't forget it. And she constantly looks at the bed while she's with you. And you're like, oh shit, she misses the way I fucked her. But nah, she's thinking about me. That's what Chris Brown does, bro. He makes another guy's chick think about him when she looks at her bed. Chris Brown. Breathe. 10th album. I gotta pause it right here. I did not expect this type of tempo and this type of, you know, rhythm, you could say. But I definitely did not expect this type of tempo. I was expecting it to be a bit slower, you know what I mean? Just a tad bit slower, maybe 10 beats, what the fuck you call it, 10 tempo or whatever it is. I'm not a fucking music producer, but you know what I mean? I thought the tempo would be a bit slower, because when they sing and it's not that much of an upbeat melody or beat, I feel like they deliver a bit better with their song when they, you know, make a song together. That's what I'm trying to say. Because Ella Mai and Chris Brown, when they make a song together, whenever it's slow, you just feel like, both artists, I feel like when they slow the tempo down, you can hear the vocals a tad bit better, and they can deliver with the vocals a tad bit better. When it's upbeat like this, I don't feel like they really, this is my opinion. You might have a different thought, but I feel like if this song was a bit slower, then it would definitely be much better, in my opinion. In my opinion. But let's keep on going. Okay. This is definitely better than Pitch Black, but it is definitely not better than Let's see. This is the 11th album. 11th album. The 11th song I'm listening to. Okay. So for me, the ranking goes like this so far. It is Sleep at Night at number one in this order right now. So Sleep at Night. Then you got Need You Right Here, because that song was amazing. Closure. Warm Embrace. And then we got Addicted, Call Me Every Day, Possessive, Till the Wheels Fall Off. I'm in a dilemma. Like, is Cap gonna be 9th? Or is Six Memories gonna be 9th? For me, I'm gonna say, because I like the party songs a bit more than this song, and if this song was slower in tempo, it would definitely be much higher than this. You know what I mean? But I'm gonna put 9th, Cab, Catch a Body, then Sex Memories at 10th, and Pitch Black at 11th. So far, that's my rankings so far, and it might switch up, but that's what I think so far. I feel like this album is definitely a classic. There's so much more to listen to, so much more. I'm halfway through. So we gotta go through the last songs, and bro, I can't wait, because I feel like there's something, you know, at the end that is so fucking good, and I can't wait to listen to it. I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction video, and if you did, comment down below what you think about this song and the whole album in its whole, and hit that like button if you did enjoy the reaction video. Subscribe if you don't want to miss out on the next video and future videos like these. So hit that bell notification for that. And yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. With that being said, deuces.